The female's sperm resides in what we call her saliva and is ejaculated by her into the male's mouth. We perhaps would call it spitting. This activity is indulged in en masse after meals, and for this reason often takes place in restaurants. It could rightfully be called group sex. This extraordinary sight is of a male zog feeding his child.
See?